Hey guys, welcome back to Challenge R.I.P. And today I'm back with another video. And today, I'm sorry for not making some new videos because my grandma passed away. So, let's talk about it. Alright, let's get ready for this video. Okay guys, so last Thursday, me and my dad and my grandmother, we take my grandma to the dentist, not to get her to get her free teeth out. So, and after they took her free tooth out, we went out. And then we went out of the dentist, and then me and my dad and my grandma, we went shopping. So we got out of Target. So I take my grandma home. So me and my grandma, we went back home, and then my father continued shopping. And then he went back home, and then we went to the barber shop to get our hair cut, just like I got one right now. So we went back home, and then last night. So I got my dinner ready. I was eating my dinner, macaroni and beef, with my shoots or water. I think I was eating macaroni and beef with four carrots. Well, I'm not lying, but I'm serious. I'm not lying. Don't think that I'm just lying or something. Y'all just think that I'm not eating healthy. Like y'all do eat healthy, right? Yeah, so let's go back to the story again. So I heard the outside was raining and thundering because the Wi-Fi disconnected because the thunder made the Wi-Fi disconnect. And after the Wi-Fi disconnect, I was watching one of my favorite DVDs because I don't have nothing to watch. I got no YouTube, no Netflix, nothing. I'm only watch DVDs. That's it. And then I saw my grandma putting her pajamas on, and then what else? And then I saw her warming her food up. And then while I was watching Martin, the TV show, Martin was. Yeah, he's my favorite actor. So I started eating her food, and then I saw her. She got all her food spilled all over her pajamas, and then I saw her body was shaking, and then she went back, and then her eyes was looking straight up, and then I was like, and then I jumped up, I got up, and then I went to the living room, and then I said, Grandma, are you alright? And then I went to my dad's room, and then I said, Dad, there's something wrong with Grandma. And then he jumped up and he got up too. And then we saw her, her body was still shaking. And then stopped. She stopped. Her body stopped shaking. So she had to put her new pajamas on because she got all her food spilled, all her pajamas. And then after she done getting her new pajamas ready, and what else? And then after I saw the bathroom door open, she was sitting on the toilet seat, which is open. Not open. Oh, shoot. I forgot. Close. The toilet seat was closed. She was, sitting down on the toilet seat and taking a break. And then we made her some clam shower. I was taking care of her to see if she was okay. Then I saw her. I see her in her clam shower. She ate our clam shower. I put her clam shower, her empty bowl, on the sink, and then she went to the room, and then she went to her bed, and then there's something wrong with her again, and then my dad started calling 911 and stuff. So I saw the fire truck came, and then the ambulance came. So they came here to bring the bed, since they could pick her up. So they pick her up, and then they put her on the bed, and then they put her inside the ambulance truck. So after they took her to the hospital, the ambulance took her to the hospital. After they took her to the hospital, me and my dad was starting to get ready, to go to the hospital to see if she was okay. If she was okay, we started pack her stuff, we pack all her clothes, her clothes, her other clothes, like underwear and tank top. Oh, she don't wear a tank top. She only wear a bra. And we got her shoes and stuff. We got medication to see if she needs some medication. So, and I got some food. So, I'm only got free string cheese and some water. If I was hungry and thirsty, I will have two string cheese and some water. And then I was about to save the third string cheese to my grandmother to see if she was hungry. And I would give her water too. If she wants some water. If she was thirsty, I would give her some water. Yeah, well. So we went to the, she went to take her to the GW Hospital, George Washington Hospital. And then we had the weighing room to see if my grandma was okay. And so they took my dad to the outside, and or they was like at upstairs. I don't know where they take him. So after they came back, so I saw the nurse say something. So it was like the doctors or the nurse. The nurse told my dad that she didn't make it. My grandma didn't make it. So I was confused. My dad didn't tell me. Well, he did tell me outside after we was trying to get back home to get our lift to get back home. So I was confused. I never see my, and then my dad started crying because she didn't make it. I never see my dad cry like that. And then I said, what happened? And then I told the nurse, I said, what happened? And then she said, your dad will tell you. Your dad will tell you. And then me and my dad, we started getting on lift to get back home. So after we went outside, he told me that she didn't make it. My grandma didn't make it. Then I started crying and stuff. Well, the first time I saw her was she went back, and then she got all her food spilled. I was sad and scared. I was so scared. I was so scared that she was having a seizure. I thought she was having a seizure. But I kind of feel bad. And then we went to our lift, right? And then my dad started holding my hand. He held my hand to make me feel better. But after we went back home, I was about to go back to my room and change my clothes and put on my pajamas. Now I told him I need some time because I kind of feel bad. So my mom came over to my dad's house, our house, me and my dad's house. So we were starting talking about my grandmother that passed away. So I went to my room, and then I go to sleep. I just need some time. Yeah. So I guess that's the end of the story about my grandma passed away. Alright guys, so make sure y'all click like and click subscribe to get a comment below y'all this video, and click the like button down here if y'all can go and click it. So y'all see you later, and see you next time. So peace. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you later, bye. So before I about to end this video, make sure y'all give me some praying comments for my grandma. I wanna see some praying emojis, and I wanna see some praying comments. And I wanna see some comments. I want to see some good comments about my grandma passed away. Alright guys, so I made the full video of the photos after she passed away. So, and I got the footage of it too. So you can go see it to see what I mean. I'm just gonna end this video right now. So see ya.